tell me about that third grade, Igor.
Life in Brazil was very fun. From a very young age, I was very curious about a wide range of topics, from dinosaurs to ancient civilizations to the human body. I also drew things like, for example, drugs that made you superhuman. I drew machines that fought cancer, you know. So I've been always very interested in medical research, learning more about the body and how it works and how we can help it. And then based on that, I was like, what course is for me? And biomedicine in general seemed to fit the bill. It's all about joining the best of medicine, the best of science, and merging these worlds. And Monash in particular really stood out. So 2020 was my first year studying as a biomedicine student here at Monash. So I had two wonderful mentors who I still stay in touch with. And it was partially because of them that I wanted to give back that experience, and I wanted to give back to the community by being a mentor. The mentoring program is all about helping these first year university students transition effectively, successfully, and happily to the university experience. You get to meet those connections early on, which could help you after you leave university, but maybe even more importantly, it teaches you many life-changing skills. Monash University really wants to help students have an impact in the wider world and wider society. And that's where the flagship programs that the university has created come in. The Research, Experimentation and Discovery Unit, RED in short, is a wonderful program partnering students with researchers to tackle real world problems. The problem that my team tackled was to do with cardiac health literacy in communities that are currently underserviced, such as rural Victorians. So it was very meaningful for me because, you know, heart diseases are the biggest killer of Australians.
Do you think your younger self would be proud of you?
Nossa, Igor, você cresceu tanto, está tão longe.
Meu Deus do céu.
Somos muitas conseguidas. Isso certamente vai nos ajudar a realizar nossos sonhos. Estou tão feliz que estamos no caminho certo para construir um futuro melhor.
What? What? Oh my God. So all these different formative experiences I've learned thanks to Monash University, these are all things that will shape my future career. Despite of the massive problems we face as a society, as a species, and as a planet, I see massive opportunities and I see myself in the future helping humanity overcome these crises for the greater good.